and an educational opportunity. So what an internship is it gives a young professional a really structured opportunity to explore a potential career that they would like to go into. And the structure provides them with a solid learning experience to help them grow into a much more competent and complete professional. Internships really matter for young professionals going forward. I think for me, I'll speak personally from my own experience, what the internship has meant the most to me for is that it's allowed me to see how I can combine my own kind of personal ideals involving social justice and where I can find a way to implement those ideals in a career. And I don't think that is something that's easily taught in the classroom, but that's something that needs to be explored going into an internship. And so that's why having a really good experience with your supervisor and having them allow you to explore your own interests while still providing the expertise and guidance is really important. But as far as me as a young professional, that's the biggest thing that the internship has done for me.